I'm Markeen Mapp for Smart Trend News. Mohammed Osman Mohamud, who is accused of attempting to blow up a van of explosives during Portland, Oregon's Christmas tree lighting ceremony last Friday, is scheduled to appear in district court at 1:30 p.m. today. The 19-year-old Somali-American is charged with plotting to carry out a terrorist attack on thousands gathered at Portland's Pioneer Courthouse Square the day after Thanksgiving. The bomb scare has ignited fears of retaliation against the Muslim community. Somali leaders have called on authorities to step up protection after a fire broke out on Sunday at the Islamic Center where the suspect worshipped. The FBI is conducting an arson investigation. There are also concerns that Mohamud may have been lured into the terror plot by undercover American federal agents who posed as overseas contacts and allowed the plot to proceed in order to obtain evidence against Mohamud. For more news updates, stay tuned. You're watching Smart Trend News. I'm Markeen Mapp.